You can dance. Say ready, set, say. About half step. Say, then create, go.
I pledge as a Kenpo black belt to use my skills and knowledge only for what is right and to make the principles of effort, etiquette, sincerity, character, and self-control part of my daily life.
Oh. Bow, right foot out, X block, ready, and push. Ayo! Okay, go fast, go. Oh, that is pretty fast. Oh my goodness, wait, what? That is pretty fast. I might have to go a little bit faster than this. Or what? Okay, what? Okay, stop. Fine. 1 point for you. Say yes.
Yes.
I'll give me a second chance to see if I can win the second round. And go. Second round. Go. Fast. I'm trying to get as fast as I can now. Look, see my hands? Actually, that might have been just my hands, since you can't see my legs. All right.
Oh, I think he was faster there, Shihan.
Fine.
Wesley and Silas are joining.
Ooh, cool. Wait, what? That means we might have to do another round, and it's going to be the final and last round. Where are they? Somebody's showing up. Hey, Wesley. Oh, let's see how fast you are, because this guy is super fast. Ready, go. Run. Fast. Wesley's pretty fast. Wait, what? I might have to win this one. I'm going to win. Go. And stop. All right, fine. 2 points for the team. So yes. All right. Let's see. Evan was on first, so let's ask Evan first. Evan, which strike do you like the most?
And I don't know.
Don't say tiger's claw. Do not. And I have to repeat, do not say tiger's claw, because that's my favorite. Don't do it. Don't say tiger's claw.
I said it.
All right. Right hand first on tiger's claw. There's only two of you so far, so it's going to be really easy to see who wins. One, ayo. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Say, ready, set, Jay. Okay, you guys must have been on mute because I couldn't hear anything. But
I wasn't muted.
Yeah. The good news is you're tied. The bad news is you're tied. And it's Wesley's turn to pick. And Wesley, do not pick the eagle's claw. Fine. Eagle's claw. Right hand first. And I'm going to see who bends their knees to win this next round. Right hand. Ready? Once. Ayo.
Ayo. Ayo.
Three.
Ayo.
Four.
Ayo.
Five.
Ayo.
Say ready, set, Jay. I'll tell you what. Both Wesley and Evan, rock, paper, scissors. Ready? Do it towards the camera and go. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. That's both rocks, guys. Again, ready? Go. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Ooh, scissors and paper. 1 point, Evan. Is that your second point?
No, it's my third.
Okay, after the exercise, you get a prize. Let's see if Wesley can win a prize. So ready, set, say.
Right, set, say.
Now, step on my turn to pick. Front punch, right hand, say, ayo! One.
Ayo.
Two.
Ayo.
Three.
Ayo.
Four.
Ayo.
Five.
Ayo.
Six.
Ayo.
Seven.
Ayo.
And eight.
Fine.
Say, ready, sensei. Okay,
ready, sensei.
Either Wesley's microphone is off or he's not kiaing because I only heard Evan. I think it was Evan. Okay, let's see.
I think it was Wesley.
Yeah? Plus, Evan's leading. Let's see who wins. Oh, actually, let's have Evan pick the next strike. And don't you dare pick my downward elbow favorite. Do not pick my
downward elbow.
Oh. Right hand first. Hit your knees are ones. Ayo.
Ayo.
Two.
Ayo.
Three.
Ayo.
Four.
Ayo.
Five.
Ayo.
Six.
Ayo.
And seven.
Ayo.
Okay. Say ready, Sensei. That was the same. So let's see if we can break the tie with 10 jumping jacks. Ready, get set, and go. 10 jumping jacks. Go, 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 go. Go,
two,
go, go, go.
Three,
go,
four,
go, go.
Five, six,
look, they're staying together
seven,
again.
9, 10, right, Sensei.
Oh my goodness, Lord have mercy. Wesley, your turn to pick strike. Uh-oh, you're getting off camera. Pick the next strike, Wesley, before Evan wins another point.
Eagle's claw.
Ooh, eagle's claw. Right hand first. Ready? Bend your knees, bend your knees. And one, ayo! Go faster. Two.
Ah!
Three.
Ah!
Four.
Ah!
Five.
Ah!
Six.
Ah!
And seven.
Ah!
Stay ready, Sensei. Okay, that brings it up to 3 points for the team. Let's do 5 jumping jacks this time. Ready? Go. Five. Go, 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 go. That was almost the same time. I think Evan was slightly faster this time. Let's see. Evan, it's your turn to pick. Do not say Batman style. Don't you even think.
Batman style.
All right. Batman style, right over first. Ready? One. Ayo.
Ayo.
Two.
Ayo.
Three.
Ayo.
Four.
Ayo.
Five.
Ayo.
Six.
Ayo.
And seven.
Ayo.
Say ready, Sensei. I'll tell you what. Last chance is 12 jumping jacks. 12. Good luck.
Yeah, I can do that.
Ready? 12 jumping jacks. Get set. On your marks. And go. Go, 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 go. Go, 12 of them. 12 of them. Go, 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 go.
Raise and say.
Is his camera lagging? Or maybe you went over 12? Because that was like way far apart from each other. Hopefully it's not the camera lagging. Okay, say ready, Sensei. And then I'll tell you what. I'll let you guys do rock, paper, scissors for whoever wins to pick the kick. We're going to have to do kick after this rock, paper, scissors. Ready? Get set for rock, paper, scissors, and go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
That's the same. Again, ready, go.
Rock.
Okay, I'll say it. I'll say it. Ready? One, two, three, go. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. That's paper, and I can't see your hand, Evan, and scissors. Okay, you get to pick the kick, Mr. Evan.
Front snap kick.
Oh, front snap kick. I was going to say, don't pick front snap kick. That's this one. Okay, if yours is the most efficient kick, then you win. Ready? We're going to do 5 on each leg. Right leg first. One.
One.
Keep your hands up. Ready? Two.
Ah!
Nice. Three.
Ah!
Ah! Oh, he's kicking pretty high. Four.
Ah!
And five.
Ah!
Those are pretty good. Fourth.
That was high.
So yes, that's pretty high. Either that or the camera's really low. But I think it's high. Okay. Now let's
see. His head.
I know, right? Now let's see the left leg. Jump switch. There we go. Left leg. Ready? One. Keep your hands up. And two.
Ah!
Try not to swing your arms all over. Just keep them here. Watch me. Watch. They stay here. And the hands just stay there. Ready? And three.
Ah!
Four.
Ah!
And five.
Ah!
And from the zip. Say ready, Sensei.
Ready, Sensei.
Nice. Okay, whoever wins blocking form one gets to do the blocking form by himself first. So bow, sit by the horse hands. Hands out in front. Ready? Pull. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. And eight. Hands up and pull. Say it ready, Sensei. Okay, so that was about the same. What that means is, if it's the same, then we have to see who's got the better horse stance or better karate shout or both. Good luck. All right, let's see. Bow. Sit on your horse hands. Bend your knees. Hands up. Ready. Hold. Keep your knees bent. And one. Two. They're kind of frozen a little bit. Three. This one. Four. You guys were doing it just fine earlier. There you go. Five. High blocks. Six. Oh, that's why he's frozen. Seven.
Ready.
And pull. Yeah. So first he got frozen, and then now you got frozen. So we cannot count those. We're not even going to do rock, paper, scissors on any frozen ones. Okay? When I get my frozen food, I have to defrost it first. So let it be defrosted. From the Sensei. Ready, Sensei?
Ready, Sensei.
And what belts are you guys? What belts are you?
I am a camo belt.
And did you have all your stripes on the camo, or were you one of the ones whose belt was supposed to be delivered? Are you still need? What about you, Wesley?
I only have four stripes. No, five actually. Only have four stripes.
Then that means you need one more stripe and you get another belt. What about you, Wesley?
I only need two more stripes.
Which colors?
Yellow and white.
Okay, so that brings us down to terms. What about you, Evan? Which colors do you need? Or what was the remainder color?
Green.
Huh?
I just need green.
Did you say green? Because we've just finished green.
Oh, I missed
Don't you green. Have... You were supposed to have somebody write green on your belt.
My dad didn't do that.
Let me have a slight heart attack. What happened? Did you not give dad hugs or something? I'll tell you what. Give him hugs. Give him some coffee and more hugs. Okay? And say please.
I cannot give him hugs because he's working and being on the phone and working with, a person.
Fine, then hug the phone. What? What is this? Are you furious, you guys?
I am never going to hug a phone, okay?
Yes, you are. You're gonna pull it down from his face and say, I'm going to hug this phone unless you hug me. I tell you what. Lord have mercy.
My mom even gets my dad coffee.
What? Fine. Either way, you need to find a way to get that stripe. I tell you what. Yeehaw. Lord have mercy. All right. Wesley, get ready, because when I say go, I'm going to say a word, and then whoever... Oh, wait. Wesley, do you have like a white belt or a white with a stripe? And I think you were one of the... Can I see your belt?
Plain white.
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear that. You're breaking up a little bit.
Sure, you have a white one too? You have red, black, and blue. Is that all you have?
No, I was talking about which
red,
belt.
Black, blue.
Yeah, I was talking about the belt itself, not the stripes. The belt itself.
It's plain a white. It's plain white.
Yeah, and then just a couple more stripes, you're going to get the second white, right? Okay, got it. All right. So Evan might be faster on some of these answers because he have a higher belt. But if you know the answer and you spit it out fast, then you win. First one, what is a dojo?
High school.
Ooh, that was almost the same. What is a sensei?
Karate teacher.
Karate teacher.
What? Wesley was faster on that one? That's put the strap and give your phone a hug or something. Ay, 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 ay. Okay, what is a gi? What?
Karate rope.
Did he say rope?
Uh-huh.
That's Obi. The belt is Obi. And uniform.
Or did he
is
say uniform. Robe?
Yeah. Or did he say robe or rope?
He said robe.
Robe. Okay. We prefer to say gi or uniform. Or if I say what is a gi, then you say uniform. If I say what's your uniform called, then you say gi. So what is your uniform called?
Gi.
Correct. All right. And what about the belt? What is it called?
Obi.
Oh my goodness. Wesley is super fast. I know. He's one of those smart guys without glasses. How can you be so smart and not have glasses? Lord have mercy. Only Lord knows. Okay,
well,
let's see.
My glasses, I think, have a hole in them.
What? That's from hugging your phone. I told you to get that stripe on your belt. All right, here we go. What is a Shihan? What is a Shihan?
A karate master.
A karate master. Okay, and do you guys know what karate means? Or the definition of karate?
Karate means law of the fist.
No, that's Kenpo. So law of the fist, I'm showing you a fist right now. That's Kenpo. And then karate, on the other hand, is...
Open
empty
hand.
Empty hand. Well, that too, but I prefer when they call it empty hand. That's because when the samurais lost their weapons during battle, they had to use their hands. And that's when karate was born. Karate was born after they realized they can fight even when the weapons were flying out of their hands. During war on the battlefield. Okay, so what is karate?
Open hand.
Almost. I like that one too, but there's my favorite one is
empty hand.
Empty hand. What about Kenpo?
Law of the fist.
Whoa, Wesley's winning. Okay, what is your belt called?
Obi.
That's correct. And what about your uniform?
Ooh.
Nice. And what is a sensei?
My teacher.
And what is a dojo?
Karate school.
Whoa, that was exactly the same time at that. All right, fine. I'll give you guys a hard one. And the reason why it's hard is when I say go, you have to tell me five kinds. All right. Whoever tells me all five first wins. And it's at the end of your student creed. It's the five principles of conduct. Go, tell me the five principles of conduct at the end of your student creed. Starts with effort.
Effort, etiquette, and sincerity, character, and self-control.
Okay, in case you didn't realize, that is your five principles of conduct. And you guys know them because you say it all the time at the end of your student creed. All right. What are they? The five what? Principles of conduct. I think that's the only part you guys didn't understand. If you knew that they were the five principles of conduct, then you would know that they were the ones at the end of the student creed. Okay. I'll tell you what. I'll say go and you do it again one more time, starting from effort, okay? But this time do it super fast. The effort, etiquette, sincerity, character, and self. Wait till I say go. Ready, sit, and go.
Effort, etiquette, sincerity, character, and self-control.
Character, sincerity, and self-control.
The order might be fixed, might need to be. It's because he's upside down with his tongue sticking out. Now they're both upside down. Okay, I'll tell you what. Be the first person to tell me which one is which. What is effort? Go fast.
I do not know it.
All right, I'll give you a clue. Effort is trying your
hardest.
Yes. Actually, I think Sensei Corey, he says, don't try your best, do your best. Try still implies maybe. Doing your best is the real deal. So not just trying your best, do your best. I like Sensei Corey when he says that. That made a big difference. Okay, what is etiquette?
I don't know that.
Okay. Is it polite and manners or is it manners and polite?
Polite and manners.
Yes. What is sincerity? Is it truthful and honest or is it honest and truthful?
Truthful and honest.
Correct. What is, let me see, effort, etiquette, sincerity. What is character?
Self.
Don't say self-control because that's one more at the end. Character is doing what is right.
Right.
Even when
no one's watching.
Ooh. Wesley, you're winning, buddy man. Sit still though, because that's when I'm gonna think that the other guy's winning. All right, let's see. What about the last one? What is the last one? Somebody already said a little bit of it.
Try say your, do your best. Say,
No, the last principles of conduct. Say your student creed if you forgot them. Say it, hurry up fast before somebody else say it. It's the last one at the very, very end.
Self-control.
That's it. And what is self-control?
It's controlling your body.
Okay, fine. I'll tell you guys something sad, okay? Wesley, are you listening? Okay. Let's say that the teacher was on the board writing something, and then there was a bully sitting right next to you. And the whole time the teacher was facing away, the bully was messing with you and messing with you and messing with you. And you forgot that you are a great martial artist who knows how to do self-control. And finally, you got so tired of it, right, that you bust down and say, stop it, to the bully. And then let's just say that that's when the teacher turned around. And unfortunately, let's say that when the teacher turned around, all the teacher saw was you screaming at the bully, okay, instead of controlling yourself. Then guess what? At this point, the teacher is going to think that you were the bully instead of the bully being the bully. So then the bully wins. Do you want that? Of course not. So I'll tell you my secret trick, okay? If a bully was messing around with me and the teacher's not looking, here's what I would do. I would say, Mr. Bully, and I would say it loud enough so the teacher can hear me. I said, Mr. Bully, can you bully me some more? Because the teacher didn't see it. Hello? Bully me some more, please, Mr. Bully, because the teacher definitely did not see it. Because the teacher is busy looking elsewhere. Bully me. Hurry up, bully me. I just kind of do the opposite. And the bully would be like, oops, someone's on to me. Did you get it? Wesley, did you get it? Yeah? Okay. Any more questions for Sensei before I test both of you guys on either blocking form one or both blocking form one and two? It'd be like a quiz. Okay, fine. First, both people on blocking form one, whoever has the best one will go on.
Oh, I think I can see my dog doing something.
What was your dog's name?
Oh, I think I can't say it while they're playing because
please invite them to the story for next story time and tell them to control yourselves.
They never control themselves when they get.
Oh, great! Well, then they need to do karate or something. All right, let's see. From is it?
My dog's the only.
Evan, I was able to hold a cat before and guide his arms to do blocking forms, okay? And the cat was kind of happy about it, but not all cats are going to be happy about it. sometimes if they start like, then you probably don't need to be forcing the cat to do blocking form one anymore. All right.
My cousins
Tell me later. Hands on. Hey, pull. Ayo. One.
Hey.
Two.
Hey.
Ooh, that was Wesley. Three.
Hey.
Four.
Ha!
We forgot telephones. Okay, now high bus. Five.
Ha! Ha!
Seven.
Ha!
And eight.
Ha!
Hands up. And pause it. Ayo!
Ayo!
Okay, fine. I like both of you guys. So, rock, paper, scissors. Ready, set, and go. He's got paper. You have to have your hand in front of the camera the whole time because you might be changing your answer from behind the camera. Okay, again. Ready, get set, and go. Rock, paper, scissors. Shoot. In the camera. Scissors and paper. Okay, Evan, you go first. Ready? Blocking form one. And Wesley, get ready. Go ahead.
Oh my God, why are you just
All right, I'll tell you what. We'll have Wesley go first while your dog is controlling himself. Or herself. Wesley, bow first, Wesley. Okay, now go ahead.
Ha! 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 Ha!
Hands up, pull, step up and bow. Okay, Wesley, you are now officially invited for blocking form number two. Okay, because this also means we could try and put on the blue stripe. Unless if you keep running off the camera and stuff, then we might have to change our minds on that. Let's see yours, Evan. Hands out and pull. I know, it's okay. Hey, Evan, I think that at one point you and I had already worked on blocking form two. If you haven't, then you are also invited, okay? You're officially...
I have been working on blocking form two.
If that's the case, then next class, say, hey, Shihan, you said you're going to watch me do blocking form two since we didn't get to do that today.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, and that's not a reason to not practice blocking form one, okay? Because it looks like sometimes we forget telephone scoop. Sometimes we forget to do the horse dance correctly. And most of the times we forget to put the other hand back down. And the karate shot, of course.
And it is 4:31, Shihan.
Okay, let's bow you guys up. Feet and hands. Ready, sensei?
Ready, sensei?
Excellent. Ayo!
Ayo!
Two, three, go! Five principles of conduct. They're at the end of your student creed. All right. Bye, guys. It's nice to see you guys. See you later.